Hey guys, it's Inger Lantern here, and welcome back to Pokemon Uranium! We are battling Theo, we got our ass kicked by Sheldon, blah blah blah, yoosh. You guys voted! And I have my freaking cursor, there we go. You guys voted, and we have Dover on the team. I'm probably gonna slap the XP share once I get it off of Potentia. I accidentally forgot I have it on I didn't put the XP share back on Potentia, my bad. Give me a sec. I don't know what I was doing. I think it might have been grinding, but I forgot to actually finish grinding, so... yeah. Very professional on my part. That's nice. You guys get to see me brutally destroy myself. Whatever. Let's talk with Theo, see what he wants. Bleh. Blee! You already got the badge, huh? I tried, but his Pokemon were too strong. You got that right. Freaking Gearshift Drakdon murdering me. That bastard. For me. It's not fair. I just want to be a good Pokemon trainer. Doesn't everyone? I work so hard and train all the time. Then you win anyway. Well, of course. You're thinking I'm just a wee whiny kid, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm not! I'm not just a kid! Why won't everyone stop treating me like one? How am I supposed to keep fighting after? Dad, I miss you. Where did you go? Why did Dad's power plant have to blow up?
That may partially be my fault. I don't know. It's a maybe.
Dad told me to be strong. So then I haven't you called me where you haven't are you, Dad?
I can't read today, sorry.
Why did you go missing? I need you.
Well, brigade bomb! Yep, there it is. Look at all that smoke. Woo! That was a terrible joke, and I apologize for that.
Sounds like an earthquake! A move that I could really use, Pfeffer!
Whee! Oh, sirens. Hey. Nuclear meltdown? Cool. I guess.
Ranger, you kids!
Shoot.
You kids have been- there's an emergency, wow. You kids, there's an emergency! We need to evacuate the entire town! Let's go, Star Raptor!
I'm pretty sure that Star Raptor should be getting radiation right now. Star Raptor is my partner and the strongest Pokemon in the- Almina region? Almina? How the hell do you pronounce that?
Oh well. It's swift and a strong flyer.
Sure.
So it can carry both of you to the Legend Town. Where you can be safe.
Okay. All I want is a cookie. Can't I have my cookie, please? Whoa.
No way!
Wow.
It can't be! Another nuclear meltdown?
Yes! Don't worry, I'm gonna speed up the footage so it doesn't look like I'm... Oh, hey! I don't even control my character! Or do I? Nope! I'm not touching anything!
Oh, you're safe! Thank Argeus! Follow me!
And my voice changed! between areas. Ahem, everyone, hear me, okay? Good. We're in the middle of a crisis, the likes of which Tyrandor has never seen. Yes, it's as we feared. The Lugur plant Zeta has suffered a meltdown. As we speak, the cloud radiation have fallout and spread across Route 8 in Vannaville. The radiation is harmful to all life, and we rangers are currently evacuating. Everyone to safety.
Random bitch. I don't know. I'm not gonna do that voice. Shit.
We can't confirm any rumors anyway. Now, we're trying to make sure everybody is safe. Our characters are pretty much don't give a shit. Look at this. You guys can read if you want. I'm not reading any minor characters and giving them a voice. Pokemon infected by radiation? They'll all go crazy, don't they? This is awful. Hey, Theo's finally realizing shit. Please remain calm. Legend Town is a safe distance from the Fallout Zone. We're doing the best we can to spread the to contain the spread of the radiation. You will give out subway passes to those who may visit family somewhere else in the region. One last thing. I think you understand I'm worried and scared. But as long as we support one another, we'll make it through. I'm not reading the word this, sorry. Look after your children and elderly. Pokemon Rangers will come by soon with food and clean sheets. How did you fit an entire town in this one small area? I just thought about that. I played this game and never questioned that. How did you fit an entire town into this, like, small 2 meter by 2 meter bedroom, it seems like? If anybody has strong Pokemon, can't read. Basically, go to the frickin'. Go to the freaking power. Come with us if you want to live. And fight for freedom, maybe. I've always hated Vannaville and everyone in it, but the truth is, I love that place with all my heart. And I never realized it until now. My chance is now to prove that prove to everybody I do care. I'll help the Pokemon Rangers. Cool. Sorry. No kids allowed. Oh, Dio! You just got owned! Hick, hick, swap, swap, sniffle, sniffle. Sniffle. Don't come here, kid! That's all I could think of. Just Dio randomly's voice just hits puberty for like 2 seconds and just goes, "You're a kid," which is that one line made it all worth it for this one decade. Yes, this entire scene's gonna go like this. I forgot where to go. Sorry. By the way, free rare candy. Can you please hurry up? I have a video to finish. They're not even in the game! Or are they? Wait, are they in the game? Holy shoot. I just had a prices, because they're in the Pokedex! As catchable Pokemon, but are they in the game? That's quite an interesting fact. Oh, he's acting. Hello. There's the rare candy. There we go. Sorry about that. Let's keep moving on. From what you guys are seeing, it's not very slow, but it's actually extremely slow. And the game's detected data loss. Yay! That means plug in your damn computer, you dumbass! And the plug is unplugged, hold on. Okay. There we go, that should handle it. There we go, sorry about that. Frickin' charger problems. Oh, hey. Yeah, I know where the victory road is. I know where it is. I was just doing it a few seconds ago. By the way, make sure your Pokemon are level 70 before you can get to the victory road, or else you'll be having a lot of trouble. Oh, hey, Roar. Rare. I honestly don't know where to go, sorry. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go down here. I think I also can get Dark Pulse around here. That's right here. Pretty sure this is Dark Pulse, right? Dark Pulse, there it is! So you have a Dark-type move really early. Congratulations, everyone. And if you hear anything in the background, it's because my baby sister's crying, let me close the door! There we go! That should do that! Now all distractions are eliminated! I can complete this episode without any problem. I'm pretty sure we go up here. Yep, there it is. Okay, let's go, boys! You're just nuclear- I'm not reading this, come on. Just hurry up. It's episode 12 minutes long. I don't really need explanation of, hey, yeah, we're messed up. Yeah, I want to help. Now let me help, damn it. My freaking little bat here will murder you guys, and my giant dinosaur will murder you as well. What am I doing? Okay. What is going on anymore? Do 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 do. Okay. It's dialogue, basically. Just dialogue. Not very good, but not very bad dialogue. So, just simple dialogue. I'm just a bit ruined. Yes, I'm ready. Let's go. We need to take out some nuclear mons. First off, heal. Heal so I don't have to go. There we go. Okay, since I know who the next gym leader is, for this purpose right here, this would be the best choice. Honestly. Fine, I'll go with my dad. Jeez, out. Mr. Batman. Let's go. Sure, whatever. Imperilla. I will not show you what an Imperilla is. Sorry. You'll just have to wait and see. Let's see, where are we going? We're going this way. Oh, hey! Nuclear stuff! Oh, it's a Pankoon. And it's level 23. I could actually annihilate this pretty easily. Oh, it has Gamma Ray. God damn it. And it's faster, which I should have probably seen coming. Well, you're quad effective, so anything that's a quad effective thing should die pretty easily. That's it, over half, I think. I'm gonna run. And give a rare candy, because I know he gets a move. Hold on. Give me a sec. Where's my rare candy? There it is. There you go, Quargo. There, you shouldn't be knowing Glaciate. Yep, there it is. Glaciate. Yes. That's better than Icy Wind. So, there you go. So by the way, I'm evolving it once it gets Recover, which is like not that far from here. So, yeah. But now that it's got Glaciate, it should be able to do massive amounts of damage. So if I could just run through here, it'll be fun. Actually, I want to see how Glaciate looks in this game. Level 26, damn. Stop going for Gamma Ray, damn it! Whoa, okay, slow your roll, dude. Oh, that was Glaciate? That was a terrible animation. But okay then. I'll take it. Sure. Now I have to heal. May Prayer Repel. Actually, I don't even think repels work here. What am I doing? Hold on, I'm getting freaking vibes attack. Sorry about that. Had to deal with sibling problems that were dealt with. Whatever, just let me get through. And Perella, go! I don't even know who my mon is that's up front is, honestly. I'm hoping it's... A Quargo died because a Tankoon just decided to say, Nuh-uh, you're not leaving, you're my problem now. And that's an Amparella! That's a Primeape evolution, everyone. Now if you excuse me if I could freaking move, I'm doing that, sorry. I don't know what that glitch was. The Tankoon seems more of a problem for me, so I'll go for that. Oh, come on! I wouldn't be able to kill? Really? Well, Karate Chop will do it, so that... No! You should've gone for freaking Tankoon! It's already dead! Look at that thing! Look at the health! Nothing would kill it. You already killed that thing, and you critted it too, so I don't know what the point of killing Bashaff was. That proof something? Bullshit. Whatever, get level 32, that's fine. Oh, Slash! Finally I could get rid of Scratch! Slash, I still have Growl for some reason. I don't know why I haven't gotten rid of it yet. Okay, that should do that. Half-Life. Yeah, it's not been released. Okay. Now, please die if you would like to, please. Makes it a lot easier for both of us. Dang. Oh, there it is. I was gonna say, did I not get potentially the freaking EXP share? And she's learning Glail. Glail. Glare! Damn it. What is a Glail? Now I'm intrigued to know what the word Glail means. What am I? Now I'm intrigued to learn what Glail means. Hold on. Oh, hey, that's what happened when you're... No, I don't want to learn Glare. Yes. There, what is a Glail? I think it's just the word I made up and I accidentally... Oh, hey, it's a cell. Okay, that's cool. Some sort of, like... Some sort of cell. I don't know what it is. I don't care. We're playing uranium. It doesn't matter. Okay. And I don't have potions. Shit. I actually wonder... Oh, hey, he healed me. Never mind. That's nice of you, Dad. Going here. Damn sister. Damn sister yelling in the background. I hate myself sometimes. I'm gonna pull my thing like that so you can only hear me and not my baby sister yelling somewhere in the hallway. And then getting yelled at, why did you close the door? It may be because I'm muffling the sound out. That did not sound good. Going up here. Oh, shoot, we're fighting Gligar in what looks to be an Ekans. Not totally sure. Hey, just let me go after them. Wachaw! Gligar still... Oh, hey, I was right, it is an Ekans. Nice. I'm gonna let Imperella handle the one thing that can die way too easily. Glaciate! Initiate destruction of a random bird. Assurance? Assurance? Yeah, it's an assurance. Did he kill himself? I think he killed himself. I didn't read that. Was Imperella using assurance on it, or did he use a move that kills itself? Not totally sure what just happened there. Gligar used a nuclear slash. We'd be on there, Imperella. Okay, he missed the other way, so... Glaciate! Is initiate! There we go. And it's dead. I feel proud of myself. There, it's dead, but they just freaking disappear. That's the best part of a freaking game, I guess. Oh! Oh! Two Arbox! This can only end well! I guess we're fighting an Arbok? Oh, we're fighting an Arbok and a Morand. Nice, and they're level 29? Even better! Okay, Hunkrock, one is a dragon, one is the other, and the other one's something else. Not totally sure what the other one is, honestly. One's dragon nuclear, the other one's something nuclear. I forgot what it was. I think it's poison nuclear, honestly. You might be wondering, Aquargo's getting levels? Why? There's something coming up that I need Aquargo for. Okay, you... And just straight up go for murdering. Oh, Glaciate hits both opponents. And you could pull a freaking manga stuff from the Pokemon manga and slice that Arbok in half. That was a terrible reference, and I don't even think I explained it well. If Aquargo could move faster than the eye could see, please. No! Do not hit Aquargo! Aquargo did nothing to you guys! Poor Aquargo, she got brutalized. Look at that. Look at that health! Look at that health drop! Oof! Oof! Right there! Right there, my soul just went downhill. And Fever's fighting is not gonna bite the dust. He's just gonna take a leisurely little nap. Yes, I would like to use another Pokemon, because that one died on me. You know something? Dover can handle it, right? Maybe? Yeah, Dover can handle it. Sure, let little old Dover take a hand. Take a come in. I'm gonna just hit a Magnitude. I don't know who it... guess Psybeam. Dover escaped with Levitate, which is funny. It didn't hit Dover. 8 kills Arbok for sure. Down goes the Arbok. The Baran should be hit too. Dover just came in and just got free EXP just because it's Levitate. That is just making me laugh. What just happened? We got triple EXP right there. I don't know what just happened from that. Is it over? Yes, it's over, little child. You've been saved. From everything that happened, I don't even know what just happened. Honestly. Sorry. Well, this episode was short. Short but sweet. I think we could handle on. Oh, hey, we got strengths. That's something that would have been nice to know. Oh, I'm running off home, I guess. I'm going for the next gym. I honestly don't know what I'm doing. I think all my Pokemon are healed. Nope, Aquargo's still dead. Still very, very dead. I think what he said was let's go get a ticket to the subway station. I know where I'm supposed to go now. And Theo's still standing there like the idiot he is. Actually, hold on. There we go. Let's see, where's strength? Strength. Who can learn strength? Potentially can learn strength. A strength stunt burst. That is beautiful right there. It's a strength. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened there. Sorry. You know, potentially could get you can do without freaking rock smash if it. Nope, it's a TM. It's an HM. Shoot. I don't know. Maybe Roost? I mean, I don't click Roost ever, so... Yeah. Whoa, what the hell happened? I think maybe his sister's slamming the door. I don't know which door, though. Sorry, she learned strength. I need to get Aquargo alive, though. So, yeah. I'm sorry about that. I don't know what's going on in the background. I'm gonna go handle that in a bit, but yeah. I'm pretty sure that was all I needed to do for this episode, honestly. Okay, you know something? I'll just go to the next to where I know I'm supposed to go, I think. You're supposed to go into the subway station. I'd like to buy a ticket. Thank you. That's a one-way ticket to hell, but I don't care. By the way, for this next gym, you gotta be stocked up, so... I should probably do this. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, now that that's situated with... Before you ask why, yeah, there's a problem with... There's a thing with this next city where... You were... How do I explain it? I actually don't know how to explain it, more so you have to experience. Once we get to the gym, you'll see what I'm talking about. Or the city, because I don't actually remember how to get to the gym. Or at least I remember, so... I guess we'll get to the next part of this stuff, and then... Yeah. Pretty sure I'm supposed to go through here. We're gonna make it to 30 minutes, which will make this episode pretty short. Luckily, I beat all the trainers on this route, and I didn't get like this Pokeball. What is this? A Thunderstone? A Thunderstone? What's this doing here? I don't know. Now here we go. Alright, there are trainers down here. Well, if I know my way around trainers, it's called I need to freaking get guts, bruh. I need to get guts, bruh. Come on. Come on, trainer! Shoot! You're as slow as me! I'm surprised she is not attacking me. Yes, Dunsparce! Show your power of a Dunsparce and push that rock. Did you just push that rock? I see you must have skills. I warn you, the Bacall Rainforest is a challenge. They don't even have electricity. There you go! This line right here is what you should probably be scared of. They don't have electricity in Ametree. So you won't be able to access the PC. Or any form of market. I mean, you can't buy items in this city. Basically, what I'm saying is, you're visually screwed if you don't get anything outside the city before you go in. So, yeah. I'm gonna just say that. You're screwed if you don't get anything before you pass through the city. It does very, very screwed before you get to the city, so yeah, that's a thing. Oh, right, this. Hello, my friend, I guess, I don't know. Oh, hey, it's a ranger. Shouldn't you be helping me then? What? What? What is wrong with you? I thought you should be helping me. Okay then, my little whatever a Quargo is, it's gonna beat you. I honestly don't know. I don't even know what a Quargo is. I think she's supposed to be a gas slug. I don't, a water slug or something like that. Which makes little to no sense in my mind. That does nothing. Maybe poison me though. Yeah, no, you're screwed. If that would have confused, I would have laughed viciously. Another acid spray. A Quargo. What's wrong with you? If you want to play the slowdown game, then I can play it too. You know something? Hold on. This is taking way too long. I know Quark will be useful for the next gym. Here's the thing though. Using it for the next gym will take way too long. There we go, this should finish it very quick. A 9. That's overkill, dude. Of course Potentia gets the most EXP. Jeez. Hey, we got Facade! Not like we're ever gonna use it. Vibrating. I don't know. Something was vibrating and I don't know what it was. And I accidentally ran into a trainer, which I was saving for next episode, but I guess we could quickly beat it now. Oh, it's a Lombre. Aquatico, go! I don't know what you're gonna do, actually. Whoops. Should have probably thought about that. Yeah, no. Go, my Koba! You should have already evolved by now! Yeah, I noticed that most of the trainers here have level 30s around level 35s. My Koba should have evolved like 2 episodes ago. So I don't know why I didn't do it. I think it was just too lazy to actually grind stuff. Why would Drain just shelter you? Well, you know something, since you're doing that, and you're just gonna go for Nature's Power, which is Tri-Attack, apparently. And rarely the only thing that come out of Tri-Attack is Paralysis and Burn. This is gonna murder you right here. One Shockwave coming right up. And we're 35 minutes in. Yay. I haven't even attacked you yet. And you're already squandering for life. Bubble Beam! You're gonna use all the things in your book, aren't you? All tricks die hard, I say. Ugh, I hate that. If you don't know what that was, it was basically update your computer or else you'll be screwed for later. That's gonna murder me. Or not. Okay. Guess that's fine too. Please die. We all know you're pretty much itching for death. Bubble Beam. I guess the thing that with this Lombre is Bubble Beam and Bubble Beam. Bubble Beam, Tri Attack, Death. I guess. Brain Dish isn't gonna save you because I have the secret weapon that's called Martyr. Martyr by Lizabelle. And we're 36 minutes in, so I gotta get this done quickly. I think she only had one mon either way, so that's fine. Oh, she has 2. Poison Fang will finish this. There we go. Baroni. And this is why I want one thing over another. This is gonna make it to 38 minutes, isn't it? Well, actually it's gonna be less, cause I'm gonna speed up the stuff. Speed up the video, so cause... lag. Game lag is a thing. Give me a sec, this trainer is insignificant and I should probably just pause the game and just stop. But it's too late now! It's too late now, I should've done that beforehand. Water gun. Wow. You got a water gun on ya. That's cool, I guess. You're poisoned, so I don't care. Seep away! Well, that's over with. So yeah, let's just... yeah. Yep, okay. We got the deal. Lizabelle is the best for this entire thing, and everything else sucks. So yeah, after that, this has been the Angry Lantern, signing out. I think it's a game vibrating, so I don't know. Yeah, it's a game. So basically, this is Angry Lantern signing out. Please like and subscribe, and tune in for the next video. Goodbye.